Hello everyone, my name is Michael Bray, this is my playthrough of Metal Gear Survive. If you like my videos, please leave a like, comment, and please subscribe. Today's episode, we got to find a wormhole digger. Let's get back into it. While I was exploring the other day, I found a safe spot in the area that's halfway to it.
Pay attention to your stamina.
I barely ran 10 steps. Strong Cubine detection. Map. He fell over. Seriously? Nope. They can scream and growl all they want. But one of them just died over there. Talk about headshot. God, these things move fast. Oops. Where are you going? Oh, there you are. Wow, this thing just leaps out of the way. Fastest way to kill him. Sorry, had to be done. Whoa! I thought that was the one that died. Good. losing my arrows to bad shots. I shot that other one over here. Where's it? Oh, unless it just broke. Alright, let's continue on trying to find this. Are you serious? I am not facing all these. Balaclava. I would have completely missed that if I hadn't gone this way. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Thank you, daily bonus.
getting home. The enemy has been drawn to the energy surge. Defend the transporter until the reactivation process is complete.
Huh. 20% more oxygen left to get everything out. Oh, some steel. Oh, flame arrow. Small left gadget sling. Portable shovel. More stuff to make ammo with. I'm out of oxygen. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, that was close.
I've confirmed that all of the digger's functions are operating normally. We can now generate a wormhole home.
Finally, we can kiss this dump goodbye.
You know, Reeve, you really think we should just leave like this?
What do you mean?
We can't be the only ones who've ended up here. We can go home anytime now, right? So why don't we help the captain save as many people as we can first?
Look, I'm not some kind of charity worker here. I'll help out as long as there's a common mission. But once that's over, me and the captain are done. Tell me you understand that.
How can you be so...
The captain and I are more than capable of rescuing castaways ourselves. Please, feel free to return home if that's what you want.
As soon as preparations are complete, access the wormhole digger.
And I missed that, what I could do. Shovel. Well, I don't see why not. Oh, I lose my pretty face. But I get over 20 more defense. Yes, I'm equipping that. So I got some new slots. Oh, I can make a rainwater tank. The wormhole can now be generated. Now what? Mine iris energy. Oh, terrific.
I detect wanderers approaching. You just focus on defending base camp until the wormhole has stabilized.
Oh, they actually appear on the map now. Oh, ducks. I lose the arrows as well. Can I make some? Move it. Oh no, not one of those things. Try to be, oh, come on. Try to save on arrows.
I detect that you're hungry. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.
Oh, there's still more. Surely it can't be any more now than the last few seconds. Unless some. Bang. Oh. Oh, oh, that can't be good. No. Oh, I guess we're not going home then.
Wormhole digger has stopped. Failed to generate wormhole.
Why'd it stop?
Analysis reveals that there was insufficient energy to generate a wormhole. After recalculations following this failure, it has become clear that the energy from Kuban Energy is not enough. To generate a wormhole home, we must obtain a higher purity crystallized energy, Iris Energy.
It appears as though the information on the wormhole digger stored in my internal database was tampered with.
Tampered with? Who would do something like that?
My life would be on good luck.
Who are you?
My name is Joseph Gruen. I'm in charge of the Dite research program. I'm communicating with you through the small wormhole you managed to open, though it probably won't stay open for long.
There is a discrepancy in your explanation. According to records, the project is led by none other than Goodluck, not you.
He's been relieved of duty. His repeated violation of orders and unilateral decisions, the upper echelon can no longer turn a blind eye. He is a brilliant man, and my friend. I have supported him to the best of my ability, but even I could not protect him in light of his sending an outsider to Dite. Such reckless behavior.
Reckless? So the captain's mission?
All of Goodluck's doing. Our organization never sanctioned it. I imagine Goodluck wanted to use you to recover the core's data so that he could secure the technology for himself. But his plan failed. As of now, my job is to bring you back safe and sound.
Just a moment. The captain's mission file mentions securing data critical to the captain. I think the captain should stay behind until this objective is completed.
Critical data? Oh, the arm, I suppose. You needn't worry, Captain. Just another one of Goodluck's lies in his attempt to use you. You have the section's medical technology to thank for your recovery.
The arm?
Ah, yes. A personal matter. In any case, this was all a fantasy. Driven by one man's selfish desires. I am truly sorry for what you've had to go through, Captain.
Well, this doesn't...
What about the remainder of the mission? Explore Dite and rescue any survivors of the Charon Core.
Well, you are already there. There can be no doubt that the data the Core acquired would be of great use to mankind. The section had been hoping to recover it. If you could continue with that part of the mission, however much you can do, it would be sincerely appreciated. Of course, I'm not trying to force you.
Let's do it, Captain. We should save as...
Well, it looks like we're going to get cut off soon. I will do everything I can to ensure you make it home. I'm sending all data I have on the core over this line. We received it just before the core went silent. It's heavily corrupted. We can only make out bits and pieces, but if you go through it carefully, you may find information on singularities. That's where you can obtain Iris energy. Take a look if you hit a dead end. I am praying for your success.
We didn't mention anything about Iris energy to him.
Your new top mission priority is to return home from Dite. I've marked the map with the location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
Well, let's leave it there for this episode. Oh, that was a lot. If you're liking this video, please leave a like, comment, and please subscribe. Alright, hope you have all a good day.